Did you sleep well?
I slept okay, until your Mr. Mime came in and woke me up.
Oh? What happened?
That crazy clown used the vacuum on my face.
When Mr. Mime sees something dirty, he has to clean it.
Maybe now you can go another week without taking a bath.
Mr. Mime, suck that smirk off Misty's face! Mr. Mime!
I'm sorry, Ash, but Mr. Mime only listens to me.
Huh?